most people don't find their childhoods featuring in Oscar-winning Hollywood films. It just sort of underlines the point that really there was nothing normal about that. So it's hard to sum it up. I did read something that an astronaut said about what's it like to be in space. And I felt a lot of resonance with his quote. He said, being in space is a strange mixture of the really prosaic, like the everyday, and the deeply extraordinary being in space.